Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Contacting Vault-Tec Security. Intruder located. Contacting Vault-Tec Security. Continuing intruder countermeasures. The administration level is off limits to non-essential personnel. Intruder alert. Contacting Vault-Tec Security. All non-essential personnel are to be removed from premises. Proper Vault-Tec ID not present. Engaging target. Intruder alert. Remove the intruder. Prime directive. Protect Vault-Tec data. Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Contacting Vault-Tec Security. The Mechanist regrets this necessary use of violence. Enforcing peace and justice with maximum force. Please take cover, citizen. Peace is being restored. Threat assessed. Protecting innocence. Threat to peace located. Pacifying. Contact another civilian. Take him down. Please do not disturb the other residents. Take your seat. Please refrain from disturbing our other residents. Please take a seat in the nearest available tranquility lounger. Thank you for your cooperation. Please find the nearest tranquility lounger and be seated. A tranquility lounger is available. Please be seated. Please put on your standard issue Vault-Tec suit before using the tranquility lounger. Hostilities will not be tolerated. Please take a seat in the Tranquility Lounger. Please be seated in the nearest available Tranquility Lounger. Thank you for your cooperation. I wish you hadn't done that. I wish I could look the other way, but I'm afraid my programming is very strict. I'm sorry, I've been programmed to protect private property at all costs. It's a shame that you had to do that. Don't be shy. I'm always happy to make a new friend. Is there someone there? I'd love to make your acquaintance. Hello, please step forward and introduce yourself. You'll understand that now I have no choice but to employ deadly force. Now I'm going to have to do the same to you. Even I know that was not a nice thing to do. I hope I didn't hurt your feelings with all that shooting and flaming. I'm afraid it's just the way I was programmed. I'll miss you. Please come back and see me again. Oh well, I wish you hadn't left so soon. I was having such a good time with you. My search routines are quite advanced, don't you think? You'll find that my electronic sensors are quite sophisticated. Were you trying to hide from me? Are you still there? Where are you? Please come back. I'm sorry about all that recent unpleasantness. There's no point in trying to hide from me, you know. I've been programmed to be quite relentless. Hello, ma'am. Hello, sir. Excuse me, ma'am, but this is a restricted area. Please leave immediately so we can remain friends. Excuse me, sir, but this is a restricted area. Please leave immediately, so we can remain friends. I'm sorry, you've entered a restricted area. I may have to use deadly force if you don't leave immediately. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed here. I hope you won't turn this into an unpleasant situation. Perhaps you didn't hear me the first time. This is a restricted area. Please leave immediately. You're still within the restricted area. I really do advise you to leave immediately. I don't mean to be rude, but you're not allowed here. You'd better leave before I'm forced to take preventive measures. I'm sorry, but I am not at liberty to chat right now. What are you? I'll miss you. Oh no. You're behaving very rudely. I wouldn't hide from you if our positions were reversed. I'm coming to find you now. I'm afraid my programming does not allow me to let you get away. Where did you go? Was it something I said? I calculate your chance of success as... Well, no need to be morbid. I don't mean to be insensitive, but you really can't win. They could have programmed me to love, to forgive, but no. I'm not programmed to fail, just so you know. Don't feel bad if you don't defeat me. I am one of the most advanced military robots available. My programming requires that I keep trying to kill you. Running away is probably your only hope. I'm afraid I'm a very lethal killing machine. I wish there was some other way we could have worked this out. Which do you like better, the psionic beam or the laser? Please don't take this the wrong way. I'm a much better tactician than you. It's all in the brain, you see. Please, lower your weapon and submit. Tisk, tisk, I really thought we could be friends. Please believe me when I say I'm not enjoying this. I hope we can still be friends when this is all over. Hold still, please. It's harder to hit you if you keep running around like that. I hope this unpleasantness will be over soon. You could run. I am trying to kill you, after all. Nothing personal. I'm afraid that kind of behavior can't be tolerated. I'm sorry that you had to act that way. You shouldn't tease me like that. Why did you run away? I'm really not as scary as I look. Oh well, maybe next time you'll introduce yourself. There you are. Were you trying to hide from me? I'm afraid I'm quite good at killing things. You may want to run now. Allow me to introduce myself. Where are you? I'll find you eventually, you know. Why don't you just come out where I can see you? Don't be alarmed if I try to kill you when I find you. It's just the way I've been programmed. I'm so relieved we can put that unpleasantness behind us. I'm sorry, ma'am, but you forced me to utilize deadly force. I'm sorry, sir, but you forced me to utilize deadly force. Please don't take this personally. I'm afraid my programming requires that I try to kill you now. I'm glad that's over. I'll always remember you. My memory circuits have almost unlimited capacity. I'm sorry it had to end this way. Huh? Kasdan said you're clear.